Are you getting RunDLL error in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. A RunDLL error occurs when a DLL file that is needed to start with a program, run at startup, or set up as a scheduled task fails to start. Windows tries to load this file but cannot locate it, and it throws the RunDLL error. In this video, we will show you how to fix the RunDLL error. Before you begin, check for the latest Windows update and update Office 2. Let's get started. Method 1. Reinstall the affected program. If you cannot use a particular program due to this error, the DLL file associated with that program might have been deleted. In this case, you need to uninstall the program and then reinstall it. To do this, you can use a third-party tool like Revo Uninstaller. After uninstalling it, restart your computer. Then visit its official website and download its latest version from there. Now, you can reinstall that program. Method 2. Repair your system image files. Corrupt system image files can also cause this error. So, you can use System File Checker as explained in this link and see. Method 3. Run Chkdsk scan. You can also run the Chkdsk scan to repair your C drive to remove bad sectors that can be causing this issue. After running the Chkdsk scan, restart your computer. Method 4. Use Microsoft Autoruns. If the DLL file is not at the path displayed in the message and the file is somehow triggered on system startup, Windows displays this error. You can delete the entry by using Microsoft Autoruns. Open Microsoft Autoruns as an administrator and select the Everything tab on its interface. Next, click on the Quick Filter search box and type the name of the DLL file displayed in the error message. You will see this message, File not found, complete path of the file. Right-click on that file path and select Delete. Click OK in the confirmation box. Restart your system after doing that. Method 5. Try to restore the missing DLL file. You can also try to fix the missing DLL file. One way to restore the missing DLL file is to copy it from a healthy computer. You may have to re-register the DLL file after copying it into its location. Method 6. Delete the shortcut of the affected program. If you have uninstalled a program and Windows is showing RunDLL error on startup, then the program shortcut may be in the startup folder. You should check this. Open the Run by pressing Win plus R command box and type this command. Check on OK. /startup. Delete the uninstalled program's shortcut. Method 7. Delete the respective entry in the task scheduler. You can also delete the task created by the problematic program. Open File Explorer and go to the following path. C:\windows\system32\tasks. Now, locate the task related to the problematic program and delete it. Method 8. Restore your system. The last step you can do is perform a system restore. While performing the system restore, select the earlier restore point before which the problem did not exist. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.